During the negotiation process, there are some things that must not be overlooked. If there is any problem with your purchase that will not be fixed before vehicle delivery, then you'll need to make sure that you have a completed due bill or WEO. It's a slip of paper written by management that will include any repairs or promises made about your car. Always get everything in writing, and this is a key part of the process. The main use for one of these forms is if you find something wrong with your car that will need to be repaired in the next few days. This slip is like cash for the service department or body shop. It means that the sales department will be paying them for any work done. On a new car, this is why you do a thorough inspection during the walk around. A new car must be delivered in factory perfect condition. If there is the slightest scratch, dent, ding, or puck mark, you have every right to have that repaired by the dealership for free. You will secure that by means of a WEO filled out before you drive the car home. It can be used for other purposes as well. Say that the dealership offers something like aftermarket tint or pinstriping or some other add-on or accessory to the vehicle. As part of the purchase process, it will be on this form. On a used car, maybe they only have one key. You can say that you will only buy if they actually include an extra one. Basically, anything that will cost the sales department money to get you to say yes to the deal and that they can't provide immediately before you leave will go on a due bill. Make sure that sales management knows that you want this if there are any concessions. The good thing is that nearly every dealership is good for their word on something. Still, the only 100% guarantee that they will live up to any post-deal promises will require you to have this form filled out and signed by a member of management. If your deal requires one, don't forget it before you leave with a car, because all bets are off after that.